okay, everything we want to do good, but good is not easy to do, right? Only the one who have merit, they have this affinity and they have support. Other way, they cannot do. So build a country like three of you he built here, they have to need the support of the media, prime minister, and the senior. More than that, we need the support from intelligence, education, and technology we import from many countries.
其实我们每个人都很想做善事，但是要做一件善的事情并不是这么简单的。我们必须要有足够的善根，要有福德，还有其他的因缘，多方面的协助，才能够帮助我们完成一件善事。
The same thing, when we want to support our member family of Bilal, when they depart, we need all family member and friends and specialists.Sangha to do things. But more than that, we need support of the 10 generation of Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha, Bodhisattva, Arahant. Other way, we do things yet only to show. We do things like what they do for earning, for commercial and the business. But we are not with this monk. We are not chanting monk. We are monk to preaching the truth of universe for humanity.Repair the food for mankind.
我们在家里的讲，也需要家庭的支持，才能够帮我们完成一些事情。像这一个佛弟子来讲呢，也需要僧团的支持，才能够把这个佛事给做圆满。但是呢，我们所做的要做如法的佛事，不要做那些如法的事情，这样来讲是会有损害到佛陀的这个名声。
Everyone they say good, but good for the mouth.Not good for action. What we do, good by action. The action is more than 100 kilo of thought. You know how much we thought? You can contain and you weigh. Soon they born until they die, 100,000 die. They talk but no action, that is yet only thought. But your action lead to samana action very great today. Everyone learn. Your grandfather.Very touching, very meaningful for not only him, but all family members and the people that see you today. You see how great? You know, your grandfather bow down to you today, your grandma bow down to you today, your mother bow down to you today. Not because of this role. Many monks in Cambodia, Laos, Malaysia, Singapore, or Thailand, Burma, Sri Lanka, if they use the role only, not covered my.But you got 10%, 10 more than good deed. 10% can support grandpa very powerful to the paradise. Earlier or later, the father, your grand-uncle will be in paradise. Because here are my children.
所以我们对于我们这出家众来讲呢，为什么人家礼敬出家众呢？最主要就是出家众严守戒律，有这个戒律的德行，所以人家才礼敬。你看，你一成为一个小沙弥来讲，你的爷爷奶奶、爸爸妈妈都会对你礼敬，就不同了，因为你不再是他们的儿子，不再是他们的孙子了，你是一个小沙弥，一个严持戒律的好的小沙弥，所以完全是。
Buddha say, rather we do one day, we live one day with mindful, better than live 100 years with ignorant, with unmindful.
其实我们如果是活在这个世界，能够一天的真正的明白道理，提起正念来讲，比我们懵懵懂懂的过100年还来得好。
I come to see your father, I come to his funeral on time. I should come 21st.But luckily, children, she called me, and I chant the ticket straight away. I come not only for your family, gain the knowledge, but for the country, for the world. And you know what the gift you to do today for your grandpa? It's the best gift, more than all other gifts. You give this, the gift today, for your grandma, your mother, very touching, heaven and earth.
所以师父呢，本来应该是今天才跟他们一起来的， 但是接到金文师傅的电话之后呢，就立刻改变主意，当天就来到新加坡，并且为你们就是帮助你们做这桩事情。从中最主要的呢，就是让你们能够知道怎么去做这个善事，能够真正的利益到这个亡灵。不单单是这样，从中我们也很多人受教，也知道我们应该怎么样的如法去做。
The evening before that day, we packet already on the machine, everything and do it there. We go to the some machine deficit there, we get another machine.Then go to the mountain, but the Cambodian monk say he need to do something more, because when we go to Yangko, 80 kilometers, and there are some still dark rocks. And luckily I stay back. In the morning I heard that the same time we book to fly on time. Other way, we have to wait another billion line, not a year, to wait for the good affinity and.Our Dhamma can deliver it. You see this today, and yesterday, the day before. But not only the Chinese newspaper from Malaysia and Singapore talk about the Korok monk, the Chanting monk, the production monk from another country to come to the island of the Malay monk for to do no good job, and the local monk is pretty defiled. You see that?Very bad. And at the same time of that, two of you to appear on their eye, to tell them, have to use our heart, to wear the golden robe in our heart and mind. They use this one for earning, we not use that. Full of the material in this world. Material. Your father, when he last priest, cannot use even $1 trillion.Nothing in single dust in this planet we can carry along with us. But your father, your grandfather, grand uncle, carry your love, respect, and the message can through to the world, go through to the world. He can so high glories.
所以本来呢，我师父是本来想要直接就回到山上去的，但是夜晚了，太夜了，所以他就得逗留一晚。所以一早起来呢，就听到电话，所以才改变计划。要不然来讲是没有这个因缘来到这边为你们做这个事情的。那你们的这个显现，你们做短期出家来讲，也从中使到很多人能够学习到，我们做什么事情来讲，都要真正的用我们的真诚心去做，不像一些人只是穿上这个袈裟，但是做的事情是为了一些某种其他的东西啊原因而去做来讲，这样来讲就不是很圆满，不是很好。
Someone just see some lucky people say, "Oh, that's very lucky, and I'm unlucky."But they not see how they plant the seed of mercies. That's why we are so nice at the end of the old yoni, your father yoni. But some, you see, they saw very badly. So we have mercies, we have to do more, better. Until we are so high mercies like me,I fell to the heaven 2003, but I say this is not my place because we are not attached to the material and deciding. Even there is a formless, we are not attached to that. We must practice until achieve universal wisdom and compassion. We have to become a Buddha, which I am.
有些人就觉得，为什么其他人的生活条件这么好？为什么其他人的福报这么大，而我的条件这么不好？其实他们不懂得怎么去做，不懂得行善，不懂得累积功德、累积福报，所以呢，他们没有办法得到这样好的条件。但是呢，当我们做好一件善事之后呢，我们也不要就是说只以少为足，我们必须要精进努力，来继续去增长我们的这个福报，累积福报。最终的目标就是达到足够的这个福报，足够的这个智慧，使到我们也能够成佛。
So again, then for two of you appear to do good deed for humanity and on being now.We transfer mortgage for your father first, your uncle, and your brother.
师父感谢你们两个，因为你们两个真的是能够使到很多人从中学到很多东西。那现在呢，我们把你这个出家的这个功德回向给你的爸爸，回向给你的拉具公。
在风中来开耶，的光亮他放光亮他放光亮的阿弥达如来。Quán âm thế chi phong điện quán lành nhiệt thọ trợ duyên gia lực hồ niệm chương linh thiền hòa 72 tuổi từ trần năm ngày qua hôm nay là ngày cuối cùng người con cháu xuất gia làm xá di cầu xin công đức này hồi hướng chương linh được cáo đáng phần quần nam mô tây phương cực là thế giới tiếp dẫn đạo sư A Di Đà Như Lai biện pháp giới tam bảo.
We have all the Chinese community around the world, the temple, Singapore, and other countries to learn what is two of you to do. Do not have to get wrong doing this good lecture. Do not high monk, renting monk, and commercial monk or chanting monk.To do the holy thing, to earn more greedy. The king asked the man, how you act so nice with 5% only? Who is your teacher? And the man said, Your Majesty, before I say about my master name, I must clean my mouth first. So he let the king wait, he come to clean his mouth. The king asked, what is the name of your teacher?He said, go to my leader. So when we are delivering the lecture or we preaching the truth or recite the name of Amita, the Konon Brisawa, Yosu, or Earth Brisawa, or Unholy, we must clean our mind, speech, and action with good deed. But did they recite the holy text? But,For money got so bad. So I have Singapore government again at the funeral, I say, and now I remind, please own the temple to focus on this. Do not employ monk come here for salary. Monk have no salary. If some dumb king or president of earth and heaven come to favor me, this planet, this Sabbath, I need to work for that.This is stupid. You are stupid to keep that. Cannot let the Sun Buddha stupid. But we faith our ancestor, our father, mother, by our good heart. So then again, good. That's
如果说希望世界各地的华人呢都能够向你们学习这样的如法的去做这件事情，那从中呢，师父也讲到。What do you see there?
Even the heavenly kingdoms
are up. 就是有一个人 one person got the kingdom.
Yes.
有一个人呢就是他的威仪很好，这样国王就问他，为什么你的威仪这么好呢？你的行持这么好，这样国呢他这个人就说，你让我先锁口先，先把我的口给锁清先，我才讲我的老师的名字。这样国王就让他去锁口，锁口之后他就说，我的老师就是本师释迦牟尼佛。为什么这样呢？因为他很尊敬释迦牟尼佛。所以师父说这个故事是教导我们，当我们在念佛名的时候或者是念菩萨名号的时候，我们至少要保持我们自己的身口意的三业清净。这身口意三业清净的时候才能够跟佛菩萨感应，并不是说就是有口没有心量去念佛菩萨这样的名号，这是没有任何功德的。那至于一些出家众来讲，师父说其实出家众是不能够领心经的，没有人能够聘请出家众的，所以师父也希望这些不如法的事情不会在世界各个地方发生，不要用这金钱来聘请是不是出家众来做佛事。
No one return from death, yes, so they don't know what it die.The one who in funeral there, and your grandfather, your father put him, I want to call him, have you know where either they go in, they see blur. But I return from that, I know, not that. It only changed the stage, changed the car. That's why no one of our member family to come back to let we know where they go. But these two were none there because she called my great-grandma and her great-grandma is one. After she died, my grandfather in the coffin, you know, when they are built up, the son stand there. I sit in the coffin and that is tradition. So my ama locked the coffin. She died already. I carry to bury, lock the coffin. And put her down again and they clean all the flush and all the thing and open the coffin, she come out and she asked, why you do like this? Why you carry me this to go where? They say, Ama, we send you to holiday, you know, to make a route for you to see good enlightenment, and good environment or something like that. And she stayed many years after she departed. My grandma, my mother, she knew that day, 30 of December of the Chinese calendar for tomorrow, New Year, she asked my grandfather to repair for her the home, that means coffin. And she come to coffin, she died on that day. She met herself a red, white red, everything in there. She come there, so just cover, because she don't want everyone to attack her body. That is my grandmother, my mother's side. See that? So everything we learn, we know. Many corrupt monks and people, they think we're stupid. We're not stupid. But we have no good teacher to teach. So when we understand, got the key, we see the sun rise, then on item we can see very clear, like we see in our head. But if we are blur, blind, whatever they say, like the some people, they look in the elephant, they see the lack of elephant, they see, oh, this is the hole of the big building, the area, they think this is the fan. And more, they know with brightly. So I understand that all of you reincarnate good family, and this is a time for us to use the right teaching to preaching for the world.
所以师父说死亡并不可怕，因为他本身也是从死亡中回来的。你看他的书，你就知道了。 那死亡来讲呢，其实只是我们的这个神识换了一个另外一个身子罢了。当年呢，师父还小的时候，他的外祖母就是被放在棺材里面，因为人家以为他已经死了，但是他在棺材里面他就敲那个棺材，那就把这个棺材给打开，原来他还没有死，所以是误判了，以为他已经死了。 这样他的祖母本身也是，他一知时知，他知道几时要死，就在元宵，就是在除夕那一晚呢，他就穿得好好好的，漂漂亮亮的，就自己走进棺材里面，就这样就死去了。所以死亡对于我们来讲，真的是不可怕的一件事情。
o k thank you very much for all of you working hard. Your mother's birthday today, Iha, your husband and the little girl, and my sister, and children, to a new vehicle that are very blessed.
师父也把这个功德回向给我们大家的佛友，支持这些佛友。那么，师父让你们死第十条戒律，你是说是？是。是。 第八条戒律是，舍第七条戒律是，舍第六条戒律是，舍第五条戒律是，舍第四条戒律是。